Let's try to get a clean one shot. We're gonna have a lot of footage. I don't wanna edit it all.
Today I'll be taking you along on our week-long super duper vacation. First stop we are going to.
Wait, is there somebody behind you?
No, I'm saying like back.
Let's restart, come on. All right, let's go. One shot, let's get it clean. We are documenting our vacation. It should be a fucking wild trip. Get ready, because you're about to hit the end of the escalator and fucking chop your leg off. Watch out, seriously. Now, it's been a while since I vlogged and hung out with other vloggers. We'll probably run into some problems. Mike's gonna wanna vlog everything, and you know, vloggers kinda fight for footage. It's not something that I wanna be doing on vacation. We're just gonna break Mike's balls. Every time he pulls out the camera on this trip, we are gonna pull out the camera, and we are gonna out-vlog Mike.
What?
Oh, you gotta check us?
I'll see you inside, hope you make it.
Wait, sorry guys. Sky's old, baby, I like
it. I'm gonna bang out a few sets of push-ups.
Look at this!
Is that your brother?
What, bro?
Oh, look at the size of that guy. And Francis Ngannou over here checking us in. No sneaking into France, huh? Every morning when I wake up, I like to do something that makes me feel a little bit more manly. First things first, I slam down a scalding hot coffee. It's not even that hot. Then I like to take an outdoor shower using freezing cold water. This is where Dr. Squash comes in. Dr. Squash's products are made using only the finest ingredients Mother Nature has to offer. In fact, all their products are at least 98% natural in origin. They never use any harsh chemicals or harmful ingredients. Dr. Squash has a full lineup of natural products for your entire routine. All you gotta do is read the label and compare Dr. Squash's ingredients to the harsh chemicals you'll find in older brands that are harmful to your skin and bad for you. They even have a soap gripper so you don't drop the soap. You never want to be caught dropping the soap. Take it from me. New customers can get 20% off on orders of $20 or more. Click the link in the description below and use my code DSQJEFF. That's DSQJEFF.
All right, put the camera down. Seriously, get the camera on.
Let's do some.
Let me shoot a little content on this trip. Every time I get my camera, it was funny the first five times, but now he does every time. Next time I come on Jeff FM, you want to know what I'm bringing? Impulse.
Do big numbers.
Heaven, oh my God, I can't.
Yo!
What was that?
They're only pomade.
I'm sorry.
I don't give a fuck about your wounded old body. I will hit a senior citizen for disrespecting my fucking brand.
What are you disrespecting your brand? I'm showing them where this stuff comes from. For all the people who have bought Jeff's pomade, I'm sure you're wondering, what fucking factory in China is this shit being made in? What
it's under- It's made in USA, asshole.
Oh,
brother.
Look, I can see it.
That's where is it?
Right around there.
My scouter found it. My whole life I've been looking for it, and now I've finally found it. The one thing that can help control the unease and frizz of this nasty rat's nest of hair of mine, Jeff's pomade. This treacherous journey I've been on for 14 long years, 7 continents and 150 countries ends right here.
Wait, hold on, be careful, because the ancient Greeks, when we were at war with the Persians, they would set up booby traps around the jewels, so you might get your arm snapped off right now. This is dangerous.
Did somebody say boobies?
What does that mean? Where does that come
booby
from?
Booby traps.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Is it banged up? Is it damaged?
All my life, I've been waiting for this moment.
You're not gonna wear that outfit, right?
Bro, please don't start with this. What the f*** is that supposed to mean?
What the f*** is this?
What are you doing?
What is this for your chest? Why do you have that? Is it actually,
for my beard.
Is it really for your beard? Oh, this is a sick shirt.
Oh yeah, this.
Bro, that looks like the Greek flag. Now we're talking. See? A little f***ing bullying goes a long way.
Okay, so tomorrow we have a beach party, and then a night party, and then Sunday we have the same. So there's no time for it.
So we're gonna non-stop party until it's time for me to go?
Jeff, I still use your product.
Actually? Yeah, David, send me this footage. Better. That's exactly where you're wrong. This shit's all competition, baby. We might be friends, but my vlog will be better than yours. Doesn't get much better than this, huh?
Lights out. Shoot up the station. TV's dead. Where's it to run? Watch everybody come on down. Lights out.
out of here, bro.
I got exactly what I was looking for from this leg of the trip. I met the Italian girl of my dreams before I even went to Italy. Who'd have thought?
That's actually ironic. That's super ironic.
I set out on this trip to have a good bonding experience with the boys here. I think we nailed that. We smacked that out of the park. But my parents are here. They just arrived in Italy. It's time to go meet up with them. Tone it down a bit. This is where the trip takes a turn. We go from this luxury resort here. It was a good trip. It was well put together by Mike. I'll give it to him. You know, he's good at this stuff. He's also a big flexer. He got to get his vlog of him bragging about all these things that he chipped in a small fee and Logan paid the bulk of it. I also chipped in a small fee, but I'm not bragging about it. We're showing you the real shit here. I'm just trying to relate to you guys. What more could I ask for, you know?
Thank you.
Bye.
Oh, check it out.
Pleasure, Jet.
I'm
trying not to complain. Look at this fucking thing I almost hit my head on as I tried not to complain.
There's no TV, but I'm gonna get up early and I don't know. We'll figure it out in the morning. Let me brush my teeth.
First slice of pizza in Italy. Oh, this is a good fucking slice of pizza right here.
Look, a French of the doll. Nerve.
How you guys doing?
Good? Yeah.
You drunk?
We got a little buzz going.
Yeah.
That's deep buzz.
You know, he's so embarrassing. He really is. I got my water.
Dad, you're wearing the tablecloth.
Oh, smells delicious.
Chug, 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 chug.
He's gonna throw up?
Stop.
Is he going?
Hi.
It's my father, he's hammered.
Come on, let's go.
I can't believe you just puked in the bathroom.
No, I didn't
puke. We heard you. You can't lie to us, Dad.
Yeah.
We heard you. The whole restaurant heard you.
We have it on video.
Yeah, we filmed it.
Yeah.
Oh, man. It's too much food.
Today's a big day. We are going to meet our Italian family members in Italy, our extended family members. Maybe we'll bring one home. We're going to drive 3 hours out into the outskirts of Italy.
Off to the motherland, huh?
Yep.
We got to do the GPS.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. We got to do the GPS. It's all in Italian. Let's just forget it. Let's go home.
In 1 mile, turn right onto Via della Resistenza.
Go ahead, blast the music while, and then talk over the guy. The guy's trying to give me directions. And you're talking, can you hear the guy? I probably could have.
Mom, do you want to sit in the front? I can't with this guy.
I'm ready to jump out myself.
Let us out. Kyle and I will go no car, and we'll see who makes it first. We'll hitchhike, and we'll get
go
there.
Go past
quicker.
These lights,
can
then turn
that?
Right onto Via
Wait.
Della Resistenza.
Turn right onto Via della Resistenza. I'm out of here. Ciao. Grazie. Grazie for nothing.
Excuse me.
Parla English?
No.
Okay.
Italiano, sì.
Ah, sì, sì. Wow. Okay. People are nice here, man. You know, you don't even need to speak English or Italian. Just good vibes everywhere. The only bad vibes are coming from that man in that car. Yeah, at least my mom could hang. That's why I'm excited to go meet her half of the family. Right, Mom?
Right.
How do you feel so far on this 4-hour road trip?
Excited, actually.
Are you nervous?
A little. Yeah.
Why?
Because you just never know what can happen. But I'm just a nervous and excited. Both.
This is it. The motherland. This is where I come from. I feel like I'm related to everyone here. Hey, old man.
Check out my wheels.
Nice rental.
That's one thing we could all bond on is, you know, we're here now, we're on vacation, and we're about to meet our distant relatives.
Ciao. Ciao.
Hi, ciao.
That's Jeffrey.
Nice to meet you.
What? Little baby.
Jeffrey. That's Annabelle.
Look at this.
Allora,
yeah?
Nice.
Of course.
His grandfather and my grandfather were brothers.
Wow.
But you are a Wittek, not a
I don't even know this guy. I don't claim him.
Have you ever had skin cancer? Skin cancer? I had to get it cut off.
Me too.
Have you ever got...
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. So
now you know.
This is where it comes from. Wow, I've learned so much.
This is controversial. Oh, can we...
Jeffrey, this is beautiful.
Hey, Mambo. Mambo Italiano. Hey, Mambo. Mambo Italiano. This is unbelievable. It's far exceeded my expectations. I feel like this is a precious land we need to cherish.
Mm-hmm. But see the mosquitoes?
Oh, it's on your head.
This is where my mom's grandfather was born, in this house. And that's where Franco grew up.
Salute the Belgian family.
Salute.
No.
Good quality.
What you want?
Maybe he pulled me aside. He goes, "Hey, you like men or women?"
Because
I didn't see that. Okay. I want to come visit you once a year.
Yes, we want to do.
I see where I come from. My mom's happy. That's the most important thing. So mission accomplished.
I made my mother's dream come true. She had a blast. My father said thank you for the trip. Even though he was a plus one, he was a last minute add-on. This is a trip I'll remember for the rest of my life.
I just want to go to Burning Man and suck my own dick.
I'm gonna be fucking Italian as fuck when I go back.
Go suck your mom. Here, bro.
Fuck you.
Suck your mom.
Fuck your mom.
Your mom.
Yeah, go fuck your mom.
Bro, that guy said suck your mom to Kyle.
I just wanna go to Burning Man and suck my own dick on a spaceship.